personal 19. Abigail Maxwell, return for Tosa East. Bella Diabichas, in line with the 1-1. Harden, her first 15. And for the Sparks, number one, Kate Wells, number three, Isabel Fleck. So six ball. Wells on the way, second person on 16. And for the Red Raiders, number three, Shannon Reynolds. Number 22, Claire Foley. Thank you.
Attention, Brookfield is the Varsity appearance. Please line up now on the west side of the basketball court.
Thank you.
Brookfield trustees, 21. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is family night at Brookfield East. The Brookfield East Girls Basketball Program would like to show their appreciation and support to our Spartan families. We thank you for all that you do. First up, Amy Ellinger, the parents Mark and Kay Ellinger. Macy Clay, the parents Darby and Todd. Maya Kovacic, with Katja and Carlo, and brothers Dominic and Lucas. Addie Doyle, with her parents Dana and Katie. Josie Wilber with Jeff and Macy. Josie Mattel with Nikki. Anna Christensen with Brad and Vaughn. Ella Schrager with Matt and Jamie. Caitlin Costa with Mark and Jennifer. Shay Kelly with Mike and Kelly. Adam Shane with Katie and Ryan. Ava Berger with Jeff and Alyssa. And the Brookfield East Varsity coaching staff, Tyler Saxton, Eric Grunewald, Brian Hassel, and Mike Kelly. And Caleb Byron, and Dave Woodson. And their families. Round of applause for the Brookfield East Varsity team and their families. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Wauwatosa East, Brookfield East, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship at education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all attendants, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Brookfield East would like to salute all those who are serving or who have served in the armed forces. For all veterans, past and present, we thank you for your service. To honor America and those defending our freedom, please stand for the flag of our national anthem. Now, of course, it's the starting lineups first for the visiting Red Raiders. Sophomore, number 14, in on the pose. Sophomore, number 20, Sidney Kumaki. Sophomore, number 24, Makaya Blitza. Junior, number 30, Cassie Kamachi. Sophomore, number 33, Bobby in the Sunday. So Sadiq is coached by Mary Jordan. And now the starting line for your Brookfield East Fighters. Sophomore number 3, Maya Kovacic. Junior number 2, Ellie Doyle. Senior number 5, Josie Wilbur. Senior number 24, Ava Berger. Senior number 22, Shay Kelly. Starts with 35, Tyler Saxon, Eric Rubal, Ryan Sullivan, Mike Kelly. Thank you. Tulsa East ball.
Yeah.
Tosa East ball. This is Tosa East number three, Malaya Taylor.
First personal 13. The Tosin's number 20 saving combined.
In for the Sparks returning at Coyle. Number 10, Josie
Patel. And number 11, Hannah Christensen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wauwatosa East ball. Timeout Spartans. Full timeout.
Safety for Wauwatosa, first team third. Returning for Wauwatosa East, Malaya Taylor.
formation. Intended for the spot is Ava Burner. And shows the ball. Touch City's ball.
Thank you.
Varsity squad.
Thank you.
against a third personal eighth team. Maya Kovacic for two.
Shot.
ball.
Chris. Do you have anything with this one?
I'm done with that one. We still have one.
It's a little rough coming out. Six cameras.
Yeah.
Scouts. Yeah, I didn't know there was any cameras.
No, I've seen there.
Yeah, it's the first time I've ever. I didn't think there was any cameras.
Because I thought.
Stuff like that.
Well, no,
that
they,
was the only camera, and that's out right now.
No, there is cameras.
That's for basketball, watching the ball.
You're saying
he's added more. Grandpa, when I came in there, I had nothing on
camera. Mm-hmm.